about 80 to 90 pounds overweight.
May, I went to the doctor. I weighed 300 pounds. Doctor told me, if you don't do something, you're gonna die.
The highest weight I think I was at was in like the 280s.
A year ago, I weighed in at 327 pounds.
I'm a 57-year-old mom of two.
I really hated life. I'm a type 2 diabetic. I had an insulin pump. I was on U500 insulin because U100 wasn't potent enough and wasn't working. My body had grown immune to it.
With a trainer, Casey, best decision of my life.
I met with my trainer, Casey Owens, and we started on an adventure, keeping me on track, keeping me accountable, keeping me pumped up, keeping me excited about it, guiding me in the right direction.
That confidence that it gives you, and I look in the mirror now, and before I would never look in a mirror.
Told my wife I've got to do something to change.
Just gonna eat everything in front of me because it just, life wasn't that important.
I have lost over 50 pounds, that I have a whole new perspective on how I look at health.
Fast forward to September, I'm down 75 pounds.
I am at 204 now.
Today, 232 pounds, puts me at a 95 pounds total weight loss in a little less than a year. The secret is hard work, go to the gym regularly, stick to a plan, don't eat out, don't gorge.
You can literally get more fit, get where you want to be with your health and fitness. I mean, what's there to lose? And you, at the end of it, you're going to come out with a custom workout plan, custom nutrition plan, a full list of corrective exercise. There's nothing you can lose on this. So let's get started on the plan and let's go. No matter what your goal is, whether it's weight loss, you feel tired, you want to build muscle, it doesn't matter what the goal is. Let's get started on it.
Where you're at now is not going to limit you to where you will be at in the future, and I can attest to that 110%. We're about to jump into 2019, and if you have a goal around your health and you want to lose weight, you want to gain muscle, you want to be around for your family longer, you want to be able to move around with your family easier, let's get started. Don't push it off till February. Don't push it off to March. Don't wait till the New Year's resolution starts dying down in the year. Start immediately. I am here to help you with any goal that you have, and I will do anything it takes to get you to where you want to be. All you have to do is message me, and let's get going on it.